Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new, kindly subscribe. So in my previous videos I haven't been talking, and if you feel like I should be explaining, you should just comment down below, because I think my videos are always clear. That's why I don't think I need to explain. But if you think I should, then why not? We need a thread sizer. That's a thread sizer, a crochet, a pair of scissors, a marker pen or anything that you can use to design your doormat, three threads, the big size threads, yarns, whatever. Yeah guys, so stay with me, watch the video till the end, and so let's get started. Thank you.